Remember riding the school bus and having to let down the window just to get a breeze? Well, some good news for students who ride the bus in Jackson County. Jackson County school officials say they have bought 7 new school buses. This is a look at some of those vehicles. But here's what's even more exciting. We're told the new school buses are air-conditioned. School officials hope to add more buses to the fleet with AC in the near future.